Welcome back to another Minecraft video. In this Minecraft video, in the last Minecraft video, we were in a different area because we were trying to find our loot. So what happened was, I did not find my loot, so I went back to the jungle biome, found the exact same area where I died, no loot, none of my stuff was there, so I had to come back, but on the way back, well, to the jungle biome, before I went to the area where I died, I saw the jungle temple, and so I went to see if my stuff was there. Not there. I had to go back to the base, make some new stuff. So like, gotta get the iron sword and everything, bed, map, and everything, and then came back where I saw that temple, and it's right here. You can see the tips of it. If it was daytime, let me see if the daytime. You can see it right there, top of the trees area. So that's where we're going. I bought this empty map where I'm gonna trace where it is, so I don't get lost. Oh, skeleton. Seems that there's another stone thing over there. I'll have to check that out. But yeah. Right now we're trying to get in here. Also, I lost my horse. I think he died? Or we didn't. But I need to see where I died with the horse, but yeah. I'll do that while I'm not recording, because it'll probably be like take a long time. Let's see, where's the entrance? No, around. The entrance. This is not the entrance. Where is the entrance? this other side. That's the down part. Where's that entrance? Right here? Yeah, I was here the whole time. Okay. Wait, and there was another entrance? Wait, no, this is the entrance I came in. These are the windows. Some torches down. Let's see. Trip wires probably there. I know there's like this one. Let's see. Drop happen. I just heard something open. What just opened? Missing temple wild armor shrine. Whoa, some type of new armor? Never seen that before. Is there another? Something behind there? Okay. So we found the temple. So we got Smithing Temple, Wild Armor Trine. Let's see. Maybe I could go back to this. also in another video we'll be doing is we're gonna try to find a black dress and also trying to get some cats. Maybe like two cats. And build a kind of like a creeper spawn thing where tons of creepers spawn in and drop like it's kind of like a farming thing where they die and they give like tons of gunpowder. So that's what I'm gonna build in the next video. Yeah. I finally found something, and we actually got that done. And the next time we do another video, I'll let you know if I found the horse. If I don't, then he might die. I don't know. That's all that people. We can't craft it here. It has to be. So I don't want to make a. Piece of pie. Add something temporary. Upgrade gear. Oh wow, that's cool. Yeah, so I'm gonna end the video here. We got some new stuff. We got that smelting template, wild armor trim. I'm thinking that's supposed to be good, but.
That's real unfortunate. Let's not stand in the Moira old boss.
Sorry about that. Twitch was freaking somehow came on for some reason. I don't know how. Interrupted. Sorry about that. If you guys want to see more micro videos, let me know in the comments. Next video we'll probably be doing getting black horse, get two cats, and make a creeper spawn thing. Get gunpowder. More gunpowder. And yeah. And off screen, I'll probably go out and try to find my horse. It's missing. And if I don't, then I don't know if he's dead or not, but yeah. So, I'm ending the video right now here. So, comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. And until then, I'll see you guys in my next video. See ya.